Trevor Noah is bringing his comedy show to Louisville. He starts his tour called Off the Record in January. He will be at the Louisville Palace on Friday, February 10th. Tickets for the show go on sale this Friday morning at 11. In addition to his new tour, Noah will debut a new comedy special on Netflix called I Wish You Would next Tuesday, November 22nd. Noah is best known for his Emmy award-winning work on The Daily Show after taking over for Jon Stewart.